As I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me. He leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. For I need thy light to guide me day and night. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. For I need thee every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Let me travel in the light divine that I may find the blessed way. Keep me that I may be wholly thine and sing redemption song someday. I will be a soldier brave and true and ever firmly take a stand. As I onward go and daily meet the foe, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand, for I need thee every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea, oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Oh, when I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand.
Thank you. to walk in the light. Don't little Satan turn you from God and right. Just keep a moving, yes, moving, yes, moving along the gospel way. A happy time is waiting us over there. Get ready for that meeting up in the air. Just keep a moving, yes, moving, yes, moving on along the way. Just keep a moving, yes, moving along the good old gospel way. Glory waits just over there. Keep moving on the way. Oh, hallelujah. Yes, praise the Lord. I want to meet you on that day. Just keep a moving. Yes, moving on along the gospel way. Pressing on, there's wonderful joy up there with Jesus near. There's nothing to fear or dread. Just keep a moving. Yes, moving along the way. From every pain and sorrow, we'll soon a glad jubilee. Just keep a moving, yes, moving on along the gospel way. Just keep a moving, yes, moving on the good old gospel way. And glory waits just over there. Keep moving on the way. Oh, hallelujah, yes, praise the Lord. I want to meet you on that day. Just keep a moving, yes, moving on along the gospel way. Just keep a moving.
Keep it moving, 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 keep it moving. Along the good old gospel way, welcome Saturday Night Gospel Sing, folks. We're grateful that you're with us on this Saturday night, the 6th day of August, 2022. Chris McDonald with you on this Saturday night. This is for our faith audience, even though we're broadcasting it on the E-Network. Some of the E-Networks are wet behind the ear whippersnappers when it comes to this gospel music. So we're grateful that they're with us tonight, and we're grateful that you're with us. And we've got a very, very special evening ahead. We're going to be playing some gospel tunes, and I got started a little earlier tonight. And so we're going to try to go a few hours with you tonight and play some new stuff, old stuff. We've got a special three songs we're going to share with you tonight. We're working on a brand new spanking project with Eddie Cole, and it's really related to my dad. It has more to do with him than me, but it does affect me a little bit because I'm going to be singing with my dad on a few of these songs, and Eddie did a wonderful job splicing us together, but we're going to be releasing a new CD of my dad. These are the final sessions, and I'll go ahead and put the screenshot in here of what that cover is going to look like. You've probably seen it on Facebook if you follow us on Facebook. There it is right there. Now, that's subject to change, but I was showing Eddie that today, and he really liked that, and he got to meet my dad back in 2017, and sadly, Daddy had just, at that day that we were there, I was there in that studio with him, and and give me a few minutes, folks, let me fix this little glip in our, I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to shut this down, and we're going to come back in. I think it's a little off there. So let me try it again. I'm sorry. I promise I'm not an alien. So if you'll give me a minute, we'll fix this. It's going to reset so I can fix this and look like a human being here. You know how technology is. And let's see here. There we go. There we go. A little bit better there. And we'll lighten this up a little bit. Now we look a little bit better. There we go. And sorry about that. It's just this video camera and the lighting sometimes just don't do right. But anyway, as I was saying, Eddie got to meet my dad about 5 years now. It seems hard to believe it's been that long. But Daddy had just got off of throat cancer, third time that he had battled cancer, and recorded 12 or 13 songs with Eddie that day. And we've never released those. Daddy, I thought, had released them. We but he never did. He got sick, heart attack, a couple of years later. He had them, but he never released them. We're going to be releasing that CD this month. And as a special add-on, me and him did some tracks together that Eddie put together for me today, and we're going to finish up Monday, maybe Tuesday, too. It depends on how much we get done. We got a lot done today, got a lot done yesterday, and Eddie and I both were just close to tears. I'll just be honest with you. It was hard doing some of these with him today, but we also were going to do some songs that he liked on our own as a tribute to him, but this is our tribute to him as we come up on a year from tonight, August 13th, when he passed away. Of course, it was on a Friday, but with the way the year goes, it's the next day, so it'd be next Saturday night, actually. And we hope to have this out in about 2 weeks. We're working on that. Well, I know we'll have the download available, and we'll have the stick drive available, but we won't have the CDs available probably for about 2.5 weeks. But we're working hard on that. But we're going to play a few songs for you tonight. Try them out. You are our Southern Gospel guinea pigs tonight. No reference to the pig. You're our Southern Gospel sound testers is what we're going to say. I shouldn't have said that. But anyway, tongue-in-cheek McDonald tonight. Tongue-in-cheek McDonald tonight. Hey, it's good to see you tonight. And, you know, we hope you have a good time tonight. We're going to just get out of here. I'm going to stop talking. And we're going to play some songs and some old ones you know, some new ones you may not have heard, some oldies you hadn't heard in a long time. Mix in some Southern Gospel stuff with some hymns, and who knows? We may throw in a few worship courses. But listen, I do want to remind you, in the morning, 10 o'clock a.m., we got a powerful Sunday morning meeting time program, folks. We're going to be dealing with the issue of biblical unity, and you don't want to miss this. There's a lot of talk about unity right now. And the Bible has a lot to say about it, what it is and what it isn't. And we're going to deal with that in the morning. I've been feeling this urge all week, and it just got stronger. And today, the Lord said, that's exactly what I want you to be dealing with tomorrow. And we're going to. Now, tomorrow night, we're going to probably be dealing with something Holy Spirit related, maybe the gifts of the Spirit. Pray for the believers to be baptized. We may even do communion tomorrow night, so you can get a double whammy tomorrow night, 7 o'clock Eastern on a Sunday night, and so forth. Don't forget, you can donate to us, paypal.me/themacfiles, patreon.com/themacfiles, cash.app/$themacfiles. And we thank you for your donations. MacManMusic.com to get all this music, most of it that you hear from us tonight, that Jesus Hold My Hand. Keep moving along. We got those on CDs, and I'll find those CDs tonight and show them to you sometime before the night's out. Listen, I'm going to welcome you more officially more in a minute, but I want to get to playing some music so I don't hog up the service tonight running my mouth. I want you to listen to some gospel tunes, and we're grateful. Are you glad you're with us tonight on this Saturday night? Put some fire in that house. Now, I'll be behind the scenes, amening with you, praising God, crying, raising my hands, shouting, worshiping. Just along with you, clap your hands, stomp your feet, and if you do not make your neighbors call the police on you for shouting, you need to up your game. You need to up your game tonight on a Saturday night, Saturday night, gospel showcase and favorites, and I'm ready to rock the house. Let's play some good old Southern gospel music. How about it? Are you ready? Let's play it tonight. Listen, here's J.D. Sumner. Somebody's praying for me. I sure am glad they did. Listen to the song tonight. Be blessed. Put some fire in that house for me.
Somebody prayed one day that I might find the way. Somebody prayed one day for me.
Somebody prayed.
And then I saw the light. I started walking right. Somebody prayed
one day for me. Somebody prayed one day for me. See.
Somebody reached the throne.
Now I am headed home.
Somebody pray for me.
I'm headed for that shore when this short life is o'er. Because somebody
prayed for me.
Somebody prayed.
I'll spend eternity with him who died for me. Thank God somebody
prayed for me.
And Legacy 5, give us a little bit more of that tonight. Give us a little bit more of that tonight. A happy, happy reunion over there, boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen, it's coming soon. He's coming soon.
Music there will welcome all the ransomed and free when they ring the bells of heaven on that day. Unfriendly land, glory land is waiting all the way.
The sun is always shining.
That'll be a glad homecoming, won't it be grand? When they ring the bells of heaven on that day. Now when they ring the bells of heaven,
heaven,
ring the bells of glory,
glory.
When redeemed are gathered on that day,
on the hallelujah morning,
everybody sing and
shout.
What a happy meeting
when they
ring the bells of heaven on that day.
Now when they
ring the bells of heaven,
heaven,
ring the bells of glory.
so glad Jesus lifted me. I'm so glad Jesus lifted me. I'm so glad Jesus lifted me. Singing glory, hallelujah, Jesus lifted me.
Trials here are sometimes many, and of time my feet they grow heavy, till it seems I almost stumble and I fall. Oh, but the tender hand that leads me is the hand that keeps me steady, and by faith I know I'll make it. By myself, I cannot make it, but I know He's there to help me. He will hear my cry if only I will call. Just keep on trusting, keep on believing, are the words I hear Him whisper. Just a few more days to labor after all.
After all, this life is over, and our burdens have been lifted, and we stand upon the mountain top so tall. Savior is preparing, gives me faith that I can make it after all.
Yes, gives me
faith that I can make it after all. Yes, Jesus loves me.
Sing that song with him tonight, folks. We learned that as a child in Sunday school, all of us. Sing that song tonight. He loves you tonight. Yes, He does. Yes, He does. Yes, He does.
He's all I need. He's all.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Jesus is mine. What a foretaste. What a foretaste of glory divine.
This is my
dedicate to all the young people. And I really like this. It's got a lot of funniness. It's a lot of humor. But it talks about a guy in the Bible that made a mess of his life.
We're doing Jonah?
Jonah, that's it. Jonah. This guy, he didn't listen to God. He was disobedient.
Jonah was supposed to go to Nineveh. He didn't do it. He went. They can hear me. Jonah was supposed to go to Nineveh. That way.
I know
that. He didn't do it. He went the other direction.
I know that. I can hear you.
Okay.
He was disobedient.
Yeah.
Yes, he didn't listen to the Lord.
He must have been a Methodist.
No, Chuck, don't say Chuck. Now, wait, I apologize to my Methodist friends out here. You don't, Chuck, you don't have to be a Methodist to be disobedient.
How many Methodists do we have here tonight? Raise your hand.
Look at that.
If you're disobedient.
Chuck, don't do that. I apologize, sir. I saw some of the Baptists, they got excited. They say, can the Methodists do that? I think I'll change churches. Now, we're only teasing. Now, really, Jonah didn't listen to God. How many people know what happened to Jonah? Holler out. What happened to him?
No,
you hush up. I'm not talking to you. What happened to Jonah? Holler it out. Somebody said a whale got him. Donnie said a fish got him. A big fish, right? See, we already got division in here, this church already. You know, really, folks, I'm being honest with you. I don't believe we will ever know what really happened to poor old Jonah.
It was Roseanne Barr.
Chuck, it was something big that swallowed Jonah.
She's big.
Oh, okay.
You know she sings too.
I know she sings. I know. Chuck, Roy, please don't do that. We don't want to hear Roseanne Barr sing here at Family Worship Center. Now let me tell you, I don't know what y'all fed him over here at the college this afternoon, but it was something, I'm telling you. I want all y'all come up here and we're going to sing about Jonah. And I want every one of you that feel as young as we do, I want you to make a joyful noise and clap your hands. Let's do Jonah. Here we go. Everybody clap your hands. Come on. Everybody.
Go Jonah. Came from heaven.
Yeah.
Nineveh was on God's mind. God said to Jonah, go in my little light shine. Go and tell my people.
Come on, tell them.
You better mend your ways. Oh, if you don't, this might be your last day. And God was saying, go, Jonah.
Get on up and go down, Jonah. Get on up and get on up and go down, Jonah.
God will tell you what to say.
Well, instead of going down to Nineveh, Jonah went the other way. But things didn't go the way old Jonah had planned.
Hell Nineveh, baby!
The storm made him jump and holler. By a big old fish, he was swallowed. God made that fish come up that preacher man.
God was saying, go Jonah.
I like this. Listen.
Yeah.
Go Jonah.
Well,
go to Nineveh. Go Jonah. Well,
get on up and go down, Jonah. Get on up and go down, Jonah.
God will tell you what to say.
Come on,
Jonah.
papa, home, papa, my, my. Giddy up, home, papa, home, papa, my, my.
My old silver, away.
Tonight, come on, sing that a little bit more of that tonight. Come on, give us a little bit more of that tonight. God will tell you what to say. Listen to the song.
A message came from heaven. Nineveh was on God's mind. God said to Jonah, go and my little light shine. Cause if you don't, this might be your last day. And God was saying,
go Jonah.
I like that.
Yeah.
Go Jonah.
Get on up and go down, Jonah. Get on up and get on up and go down, Jonah.
God will tell you what to say.
Well, instead of going down to Nineveh,
sing it, Brett.
Jonah went the
sing it, Brett.
Way.
Sing it, my son. Sing it. Glory to God tonight. Sing the song. Sing the song.
The storm made him jump and holler. By a big old fish, he was swallowed. God made that fish come up that preacher man.
God was saying,
go Jonah.
I like this.
Yeah.
Go Jonah.
Well,
go to Nineveh. Go Jonah. Well,
get on up, get on up and go down, Jonah. Get on up. Get on up and go down, Jonah.
God will tell you what to say. Go Jonah.
Yeah.
Go Jonah.
I like it.
Go to Nineveh. Go Jonah. Well,
get up, boom, papa, boom, papa, my, my. Get up, boom, papa, boom, papa, my.
Put some fire in that house tonight. God will tell you what to say. Come on, Blackwoods, one more time. Sing that song for us tonight. Sing that song.
Go Jonah.
Go Jonah tonight. Sing the Holy Ghost down on us tonight. Glory to God. Somebody needs to put some fire in that house.
Go Jonah. A message came from heaven. Nineveh was on God's mind. God said to Jonah, go and my little light shine. Go and tell my people.
Come on, tell them.
You better mend your ways. Cause if you don't, this might be your last day. And God was saying,
go Jonah.
I like that.
Yeah.
Go Jonah.
Get on up and go down, Jonah. Get on up, get on up and go down, Jonah.
God will tell you what to say.
Well, instead of going down to Nineveh, Jonah went the other way. But things didn't go the way old Jonah had planned.
Hell yeah, baby.
The storm made him jump and holler. By a big old fish, he was swallowed. God made that fish come up that preacher man.
God was saying,
go Jonah.
I like this. Lift.
Yeah.
Go Jonah.
Well,
go to Nineveh.
get on up and go down, Jonah. Get on up and get on up and go down, Jonah.
God will tell you what to say. Go, Jonah.
Yeah.
Go, Jonah.
I like it.
Go to Nineveh. Go, Jonah. Well,
get on up. Boom, pop, boom, pop, pop, pop. Giddy up, boom, pop, boom, pop, 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 pop,
pop, pop, silver, hey, way.
I did enjoy that. One more time. Just one more time. Come on now. God will tell you what to say tonight. He's speaking to somebody right now. God will tell you what to say.
God said to Jonah, go and my little light shine. Go and tell my people.
You better mend your ways.
This might be your last day. And God was saying,
go, Jonah.
I like that.
Yeah.
Go, Jonah.
Well,
go to Nineveh. Go, Jonah. Well,
get on up and go down, Jonah. Get on up and get on up and go down, Jonah.
God will tell you what to say.
Instead of going down to Nineveh, Jonah went the other way. But things didn't go the way old Jonah had planned. The storm made him jump and holler. By a big old fish he was swallowed. God made that fish come up that preacher man.
God was saying,
go Jonah.
I like this.
Yeah.
Jonah,
well,
go to Nineveh, go Jonah, well,
get on up and go down, Jonah,
get on up
and get on up and go down, Jonah,
God will tell you what to say, go Jonah,
yeah,
go Jonah.
Boom, pop, boom, pop, boom, pop, pop,
pop, pop, pop, silver, hey, way.
My goodness. My goodness tonight. I did enjoy that. That's some good stuff right there. That's what we call good singing. That is what we call good singing in the house. Can somebody say amen tonight? Go, Jonah. Go to Nineveh. God will tell you what to say. There's a message in that. I can start preaching tonight, right now. We could have Saturday night meeting time instead of Saturday night gospel favorites. God will tell you what to say, neighbor, when he sends you. Glory, glory, glory. Glory to God. Woo! Glory. It wasn't Roseanne Barr that ate Jonah. I can tell you that tonight. Somebody needs to say amen tonight. Glory to God. Man, did that not get your juices flowing? Did not that get the Holy Ghost flowing in this house tonight? Somebody needs to shout. Glory. God will tell you what to say. Listen, I'm going to play a song for you. And this is going to be one of three tonight that we've got off the brand new project. And you're going to like this one, I think. It's a little up-tempo, if I can find it here. And let me see here. Is this the one? I have no idea. I don't know which one. Yeah, this has got to be it right here. I'm going to go back over to my screen. And this is from my dad's CD, The Final Sessions. And when you get the CD later this month, the original cut will be on there. But this one will be on there too. And I want you to listen to this one. And this is a little upbeat. We're still going to be a little upbeat. I'm going to welcome all of you here individually in a minute. I want you to listen to this song. It just says simply, "Oh, I want to see him. Look upon his face." Let this song bless you tonight. This is from the upcoming CD, The Final Sessions of Reverend Wayne McDonald. But there's somebody singing with him tonight. Call the Mac Man. Listen to this. Be blessed.
As I journey through the land, singing as I go, pointing souls to Calvary, to the crimson flow. Many arrows pierce my soul from without within, but my Lord leads me on, to Him I must win. Oh, I want to see Him, look upon His face, there to sing forever of His saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice. When in service for my Lord, dark may be the night, but I'll cling more close to Him, He will give me light. Satan's snares may vex my soul, turn my thoughts aside, but my Lord goes ahead, leads whate'er betide. Oh, I want to see Him, look upon His face, there to sing forever of His saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice. Oh, I want to see Him, look upon His face, there to sing forever of His saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice. Cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice.
I like that enough to play that again for you. If you want to see His face tonight, say amen, somebody. Glory to God tonight. Oh, I want to see Him. See His face tonight. Listen to the song. Listen to the song.
As I journey through the land, singing as I go, pointing souls to Calvary, to the crimson flow. Many arrows pierce my soul from without within, but my Lord leads me on, to Him I must win. Oh, I want to see Him, look upon His face, there to sing forever of His saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice. When in service for my Lord, dark may be the night, but I'll cling more close to Him, He will give me light. Satan's snares may vex my soul, turn my thoughts aside, but my Lord goes ahead, leads whate'er betide. Oh, I want to see Him, look upon His face, there to sing forever of His saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice. Oh, I want to see Him, look upon His face, there to sing forever of His saving grace. On the streets of glory, let me lift my voice, cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice. Cares all past, home at last, ever to rejoice.
Praise God. Praise God tonight. That is from the upcoming August release of The Final Sessions. Now, my dad does that by himself, and then that was me and him put together. And we got two more songs to play off this tonight. We got more, but Eddie couldn't get them ready for me today. But did you like that? That blessed my heart. That blessed my heart. And when I heard it yesterday, I was like, we got to share it with the Saturday Night Gospel singing crowd tonight. That's what you get when you come on this Saturday Night Gospel Singing Showcase. And Good stuff. Good stuff. Vera, Fleissig, good to see you tonight. Child of Light, Patriot, good to see you. Shirley Anderson, good to see you. Mary G, Crystal Neff, Laura Lee Molina, good to see you tonight, dear. Gina Joe, Trista Richardson, Kathy Long's in the house. Good to see you, dear. Gina Joe, let's see who else we got. Crystal Neff, Carrie, and Ken Henderson's in the house tonight. Carrie, praise God. We got a praise report from Carrie. We'll share with you tomorrow on Sunday morning meeting time, but praise God for that good report physically of you, dear, this week. James Bass is in the house. Kelly McNeely is in the house tonight. Good to see you, Kelly. Maria Castellon, good to see you tonight. Bear's in the house. Mary G, John Qualin, good to see you. And we've got others. This is the E-Network. Welcoming everybody. I think that's got everybody that's chimed in there. NorCal Patriots in the house. Almost missed them. Good to see you guys tonight. Diane Rose, good to see you. And let's see here. Cynthia Hyatt, good to see you. You was in earlier. Lisa Lynn is in the house tonight. And some other folks there. Katrina Boyd. Christina Burkhalt, good to see you. Let's see, Northwest Nurse is in the house. Good to see you tonight, Child of Light. I think we've already mentioned you. Let's see here, who else we got over here hanging out with us? Cleo, down under tonight. She is, it's already daytime over in Australia. Your buddy Mike, she's in the house tonight. And she's going to kill me. My Australian accent sucks, I know that. I was just trying it out. Anyway, no British accents and no Aussie accents in the house tonight, that's for sure. But the Hendersons are in the house. Good to see you, as we mentioned. And I think that's got everybody in the E-Network tonight. Anna Kinshi, good to see you. Serena M, good to see you, dear. Deborah B, good to see you. And Cecilia, good to see you. Marcia Penny, good to see you. Wendy McLeod, Gerald Staten, good to see you. And Gail, good to see you tonight. And praise God for that. And over in our Faith Network tonight, we've got Emily Courtney. Courtney, good to see you tonight, Miss Emily. Them precious daughters, give them a big Mac Files hug from their Uncle Chris, I guess. Good to see you tonight. Pleasure, hon. Good to see you. Carol 808, good to see you. MOM19, Carol B. Kimberly King. Kimberly, good to see you, dear. Praise God for you being with us tonight. Linda Thompson, all the King family. Good to see you tonight. Daughter of God, Jill Baylor, Debbie Scott. Let's see, David Reese Jr. is in the house. Good to see you, buddy. And let's see here, Sandra Hicks, Jimmy Lemons. Let's see, who else we got here? Vicky Slovak, I saw her, Hopeful Correct Girl. Good to see you tonight. And Anna Klein. Anna, good to see you. Haven't seen you in a while. It's great to have you back with us tonight in the Mac Files audience. And let's see here, who else we got? Delisa's on. Michelle White, good to see you tonight. And I don't want to rush through and miss anybody. Ruth Ann Provost, good to see you. And Sheila D., good to see you. Did we call everybody's name? Let's see here. That's everybody that's chimed in on the chat room. If you've not chimed in and you're with us, we want to welcome you as well tonight. But we sure are glad to see everybody in the house. That's everybody in the Faith Network. And good to see everybody. Diana Duclos, good to see you, my friend. It's great to have you tonight. The bear hat, David, I will bring the bear hat out. I got to find it, though. I've got to find it. I will put this on for you tonight. Just for you, David Reese. Just for you, buddy. Just for you. We've come too far to turn back now. You know, David, that's a good song, and I'll play that before the night's out. That's a great song, buddy. It's a great song, and we're going to play that for you. And for those who don't know, David Reese Jr., he's the cousin, distantly, but still a family member of Ray Dean Reese of the Kingsmen Quartet, one of the best Southern Gospel quartets of legacy of in the history of Southern Gospel music. That group is, without a doubt, touched millions of lives, souls for Jesus tonight with their singing. And great to have David part of our Mac Files family. It really is, and we're grateful that he's with us tonight. All righty, well, you know, we've already spent through an hour. It feels like we've been here 5 minutes. So hour number two. Are you ready for some Mo tonight? We sure are hopeful that you are. Tongue-tied on a Saturday night. Tongue-tied on a Saturday night. We got some great music coming. We're going to play a couple more off the new final sessions. And we're going to play some more off of our regular CDs that we've got. This is a song from Gold City tonight, though, that I want to play for you. And this is just to encourage you a little bit, because I know some of you are going through some trials and tribulations. But I want you to know that faith does not quit, even though faith may get knocked down. But I will tell you this tonight, faith is not going to give up. Listen to this song, Bless You Tonight. It just simply says, I'm not giving up. Listen to the song.
Turning round, by the grace of God, I'll wear a shining crown. Someday, well, I'll keep holding on to that nail-scarred hand. I'm not giving up, no, I'll keep going on. I've been walking through this veil of tears, at times I've even questioned, even if my Lord was near. Many times that old tempter, he says, why not turn around? You can't get any farther, because you're just losing ground. But I'm not giving up. No, I'm not turning round. By the grace of God, I'll win a shining crown. Someday, when I'll keep holding on to that nail-scarred hand. I'm not giving up. No, I'll keep going on. Mind to tell me there's been something bothering me. Why is it that old devil, he just won't let God's children be? See, he has purposed and determined to get right in the way and turn us from the way of life, lead our souls astray. No, but I'm not giving up. No, I'm not turning round. By the grace of God, I'll wear a shining crown. Someday, well, I'll keep holding on to that nail-scarred hand. I'm not giving up. Of God, I'll wear a shining crown. Someday, well, I'll keep holding on,
holding on
to that nail-scarred hand.
Nail-scarred hand.
Oh no, I'm not giving up. No, I'm not
giving up. No, I'm not
turning round.
By the grace of God, I'm gonna
Don Cardwell, pop in there. Don, good to see you and Miss Carol tonight. This one's for you, buddy. This is my dad's group. Come unto me. Listen to the song tonight.
Hear the blessed Savior calling the oppressed. Oh, ye heavy laden, come to me and rest. Come no longer tarry, I your load will bear. Bring me every burden, bring me every care. Oh, come unto
cross my mind.
Come and cross my mind.
Come.
My yoke is
come,
easy.
My yoke is easy.
Come.
My burden's light.
My burden's
light.
Have you by temptation often conquered men? Has a sense of weakness brought distress within? Christ will sanctify you if you claim his best. In the Holy Spirit, he will give you rest. Oh,
come unto me.
The Headmasters, come unto me. Here's the Mac Man for the first time tonight. Off our brand new CD, You Shall Recover All. This is the song tonight.
Moses was a holy man of God, you see, going about his daily task just like you and me. He sought the Lord for 40 years, and this is what he found, that in God's presence he was standing on holy ground.
I'm standing on holy ground, where perfect peace and joy are found.
And in the light of his marvelous glory shining on us all around,
in God's presence I'm standing on holy ground.
Moses stood for 40 years upon God's word, talked to God so many times, this he never heard. When God spoke from the burning bush, saying it's the Lord you found, so take your shoes off, you're standing on holy ground.
I'm standing on holy ground.
Where perfect peace and everlasting joy are found.
And in the light of his marvelous glory shining on us all around,
in God's presence
I'm standing on holy ground.
Mentioned Kingsman Quartet for Mr. David Reese out there. I love this song by Ray Dean and the group. It's called Victory Shout. And folks, let the Lord give you a victory shout tonight. Let the Lord give you a victory shout tonight.
There are troubles and struggles we've all had to wrestle, and we pray 'cause it's all we can do. And while we trust in Jesus, sometimes he leaves us waiting for his hand to move. Oh, but darkness, we hold to the promise. There's nothing we can't overcome. So that war you've been fighting will end in God's timing. Sing like the battle's been won. Can you feel it? The song that is rising, then you can't help but let it out. If you're trusting in faith, even now while you wait, lift up a victory shout. Work has already begun. Know that God's up to something. A miracle's coming. Rejoice like it's already done. Can you feel it? The song that is rising. Then you can't help but let it out. If you're trusting in faith, even now while you wait, lift up a victory.
Home shore, the redeemed are redeemed. angels are singing. I've come too far to look back. Look around, there's no happiness. There's no reason for living. Life will give you a broken dream, full of sorrow and fear. Turn around, don't look back again. Face the new day before you. Place your heartache.
Connie Hopper and the Hopper family. Beautiful family. Connie has been battling some sickness, and she cut that album right before she got real sick. And powerful song. It's an old Happy Goodman song. I've come too far to look back. Old Vestal Goodman could bring the house down on that one. And I almost played her version, but that's the Hopper version tonight. And beautiful. Beautiful Southern Gospel song. Listen, we're glad you're with us tonight on Saturday Night Gospel Singing Showcase. We got a while to go here tonight, and it seems like we've been going 15 minutes. We've already been going an hour and 12. And usually when that's happening, that means the Lord's in it. The Lord's with us tonight, and I feel His presence on the show. I do. And so forth. As I mentioned to you a while ago, we've got a brand new release coming out this August, this month. Hopefully, we can't put a date on it just yet. Hopefully, in the next few weeks. I know that the download and the stick drive will be available to you pretty quick, but the CDs will take a few weeks to get in. But my dad, before he, this is right after his throat cancer back in 2016-17, I guess he knew something was going on in his body, and he decided to cut one final CD. And he did, and that's what this final sessions is about. And that song that you hear on Sunday morning sometime, I'm Thankful, is one of the songs that he put on that CD, which we did with him also on this one. And I'm going to come over here to the screen, and I'm going to do another song with him tonight, and then I'll be back to do something else with you here in a minute. I want you to listen to this other track from it, because this will bless you tonight. I want you to listen to this beautiful song, and you've heard this one on Sunday morning, but we've done it a little differently tonight, and I pray that this song will bless you as well. And I think, no, it can't be that one. It has to be this one. It is. Listen to this song tonight. You've heard it on Sunday morning, but somebody's joining my dad singing it. Listen to the song. Let this bless you tonight in Jesus' name.
Oh, Lord, in my heart I have something to tell. So I start from the first, when on my knees I fell. I asked for mercy and it was supplied. Now my sins are forgiven. I have nothing to hide. Just want to tell you I'm thankful for all you've done, for the stars and the moonlight and the setting sun. When my work here is through, I'm coming home to be with you. Just want to tell you I'm thankful, that's all. When I feel discouraged, you're there to see me through. Of all the friends I've known, there's no one like you. All my needs you supply. Oh, it makes me want to cry. Just want to tell you I'm thankful that.
Like that. You mind me playing that again for you tonight? That is my dad and myself singing I'm Thankful. Very proud of this. Very proud of this final session. Listen to the song. If you're thankful tonight, say amen, somebody. Say amen, somebody.
Oh, Lord, in my heart, I have something to tell. So I start from the first, when on my knees I fell. I asked for mercy and it was supplied. Now my sins are forgiven. I have nothing to hide. Just want to tell you I'm thankful for all you've done, for the stars and the moonlight and the setting sun. When my work here is through, I'm coming home to be with you. Just want to tell you I'm thankful, that's all. When I feel discouraged, you're there to see me through. Of all the friends I've known, there's no one like you. All my needs you supply. Oh, it makes me want to cry. Just want to tell you I'm thankful that's all.
That is from the upcoming release, the Reverend Wayne McDonald, the final sessions, and we're going to have a little follow-up CD to that, a tribute to my dad, and we're just honored to be singing with him on that CD, and Eddie Cole outdid himself, and Chris would have done it. Chris is, Eddie had the original vocals and everything, and it was just easier to get to Eddie and get him done this way with Dad's death anniversary approaching, and I want to thank Eddie tonight for it, and I love Eddie Cole and Chris Allman equally. They're precious brothers, precious friends, and Chris is working on some projects for me too this month. Actually, we got another hymn project coming out, another gospel project, and we're going to be back in studio with him twice coming up here in the next few weeks. So I appreciate both of them, but that is a beautiful song, and forgive me for having a little bit of pride tonight in that. Forgive me for having a little bit of pride tonight in that release. That's good stuff. I'm just proud of how that sounded with me and him. I love that man right there. I miss him tonight. And it's hard to believe we're coming up on a year of his death. But if the Lord gives us the grace to do it, that voice is going to live on forever. That voice is going to live on forever through this program and anywhere we can share his gospel singing. He was one of a kind. Eddie and I were talking about it today. And Eddie has been, he is a studio guy. He's helped some of the biggest names in country music, honestly. I mean, big names that you'd recognize just like that. Charlie Pride, others. And he was telling me today, he said, I really hate I didn't know your dad. But just that one session, he said, I would love to have recorded a lot more of his singing. Eddie was really touched by the songs, and that meant a lot coming from him because he's heard some of the best, and he was bragging on my dad there, and I'm proud of my dad too, and he deserves all the Lord deserves all the praise and glory, but I thank God that he used my dad and his voice to bless many people before he died, and we're going to keep that voice alive in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Listen, I'm going to, we're going to do this tonight. We've been doing this for a while on Saturday Night Gospel Showcase, and this is the time that we're going to ask you, if you've got a lost loved one in the house tonight, I want you to be ready to put their name in the chat room. We've had a few other people come in to the chat room tonight since we've said hello to everybody. We're going to welcome you in tonight. And we thank you for being with us tonight. We really do. The Wisnets sing this beautiful song. Susan Wisnet wrote it. Probably one of the most beautiful songs I've really heard the Wisnets do. And I know all of us have lost loved ones tonight that don't know Christ, but I want you to put their name in proxy tonight in the chat room as you're praying for them, because the Lord loves you this much. And this is the Wisnets tonight from their Walk of Faith CD. And it just says, I love you this much. And doing what you're doing tonight is an act of faith, believing God for your loved one's salvation that are out there in the fields of sin tonight. And neighbor, it's getting late. It's getting so late. It's getting so late. I cannot stress that enough tonight, folks. It's getting so late. Let this song bless your heart tonight. Here is the Wisnet family. Put your lost loved ones in there tonight. We'll be back with some more gospel music after this. Let this song bless you tonight. In Jesus' name.
As a child, I asked my mother, how much do you love me? Then she threw her arms wide open for my little eyes to see. Then she told me of the Savior on a hill so far away. And when I heard how much he loved me, my life has never been the same. I love you this much. Then he opened his arms and died. As he bowed his head at Calvary. Oh, what mercy was revealed as his precious blood was spilled. With arms open wide, my Savior cried, I love you this much. Many times we've heard the story, we've memorized
is John 3:16. But sometimes we take for granted how we died for you and me. When my heart fails to be thankful for the price he paid for my sin, just take me back to Calvary.
Tonight, I love you this much. Keep putting those prayer requests in the chat room. Here's Joseph Haberdank tonight with another song for those on addiction tonight, whether it's drugs, alcohol, or whatever it may be tonight, for those of your loved ones on this. Listen to this song tonight. Let this song bless you tonight. Keep putting your loved ones in there. Worship him tonight on this Saturday night gospel singing showcase and favorites. Be blessed.
He's hit rock bottom once again. She's at home wondering where he is. Tears falling on the floor, she's pacing. He figures it's a losing fight. He's proving everybody right. The poster child of hopeless cases. These are demons he can't seem to shake. But thank God she's more stubborn than the habit he can break. Every second on your knees, asking God to give you strength when you're crying through the night. Turns into minutes that you see a little glimpse of victory. Watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time. They thought they'd never see the day he'd finally check into that place and get the help that he's been needing. Those 30 days felt like a year, but he sobered up and faced the fear, and now he's finally tasting freedom. It was like the chains all fell away. Made watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time. She wasn't sure it was gonna last, but 7 years sure goes by fast. Every second on your knees, asking God to give you strength when you're crying through the night. Turns into minutes that you see, a little glimpse of victory, watching Jesus bring new life. Oh, I love watching Jesus bring new life 24 hours at a time.
Joseph Hamperdink tonight, 24 hours at a time, a beautiful, beautiful song we heard last year, year and a half actually, but for the first time tonight. So my sweet friend Kathy Long in the house tonight. This is for her. This is the Guardians Quartet, and beautiful song that they do here. It just says, "Holy is thy name, O Lord." Listen to this song. Let it bless you tonight. And be blessed on this Saturday. Are you enjoying yourself tonight? Man, we got a lot more music to go. Still not quite done. Listen to the song tonight. Let it bless your heart. Put some fire in that house for us tonight. Be blessed. Give us a little bit more of that tonight. Put your hands up and worship Him tonight on this Saturday night. That's worship Him on this Saturday night. Glory to God. No other name. No other name that we might be saved tonight. No other name. No other name.
So in everything I do or say, I do. Together and make your life complete.
the Savior's feet.
You may feel that there's no hope. Broken hearts just cannot mend. Though you're torn in many pieces, Christ can make you.
Sing that song tonight, young man. Sing that song, Hayes family. Pick up the broken pieces tonight and bring them to the Lord.
But don't you be afraid. God can make all corrections. He's the potter.
Trust in His holy word. He will put them back together and make your life complete. Just place the broken pieces at the at the Savior's feet.
Just place the broken pieces
at the Savior's feet.
That's the Hayes family tonight. An oldie but goodie. Pick up the broken pieces and bring them to the Lord. It wouldn't be Saturday night Gospel Showcase without this one. Here's Nick Trammell tonight. For the life
for
of me, let this bless you. Let this
me,
bless you.
I can't believe He died for me at Calvary, but He paid the price, a willing sacrifice that I might realize a home in paradise. He died for the life of me.
For God so loved the world that He gave His only Son for me. Oh, I can't find the words to say just what He did for me that day. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. This grace that turned my life around. There's victory in Jesus' name. Victory that is mine to claim. There's wonder-working power in the blood. I'm most unworthy of this gift of love.
For the life of me, I can't believe. He died for me at Calvary, but He paid the price, a willing sacrifice that I might realize a home in paradise. He died for the life of
the span of history, and even now I plainly see when facing the uncertain days, there's peace in His sustaining grace. No longer bound by sin and shame, since I trusted in His name, my life is now a picture of this mercy flowing from above. Try as I might, I'll never see why the hands that made the world were pierced for me.
can't believe he died for me at Calvary, but he paid the price, a willing sacrifice, that I might realize a home in paradise. He died for the life of me. For the life of me, I can't believe he died for me at Calvary, but he paid the price, a willing sacrifice, that I might realize a home in paradise. He died for the life of me. Jesus died for the life of me.
Is that wedding music I hear? The bride's adorned and ready to appear.
There's heavenly preparation for the wedding ceremony.
is that wedding music?
Oh, is that wedding music
that I hear?
That's my old buddy. That's my old buddy, Chris Allman. I like that song. Is that wedding music? Is that wedding music that I hear? Are you glad you're with us on this Saturday Night Gospel Showcase? It is 10 o'clock, and we have been going 2 hours. And we are, praise God, tonight. Feels like we've been going 15 minutes is what it feels like. And we're grateful that you have been with us tonight. And we're not going to quit. I'm going to take you to about 10:20, 10:25. We'll go another half hour with you tonight. And we want to just say, again, welcome to a lot of folks. Tom and Brenda Scully, didn't see you guys earlier. Good to see you in the house tonight. Wanda Jones, Kimber 54, Dawn Mitchell, good to see you tonight. Marina Alcoa, good to see you. Let's see, who else? Gina Joe, I think we called your name. Penelope is in the house tonight. Deborah B. Serena, good to see you again. Oliver's mom. That would be Miss Sandino. Good to see you tonight. Denise Monier, good to see you. Lee Tindall, good to see you. Joe Rowan's in the house. Good to see young man from Alabama tonight. Joe, it's a pleasure to have you, buddy. Good to have you in the house, my friend, as always. And Cecilia, good to see you. Let's see who else that we didn't see earlier. Vera Fleisig, good to see you, my friend, as well. Jody Smith, good to see you. Let's see, Janice Myers. Dana Morton is in the house. Dana's my neighbor. Good to see you. Teresa Garcia, good to see you. Gerald and Gail Staten tonight's in the house as well. Suzanne Mathias, Lizzie May, good to see you. I saw Elaine Willard pop in there a while ago over the Faith Network. Good to see you. And let's see here. Who else we got hanging out there in the house? Vicki Slovic, we've mentioned you. Let's see here. Sandy Fisher, good to see you tonight. And I think we've covered everybody in the house tonight, and we're grateful that you're with us tonight on this Saturday Night Gospel Showcase. We're so grateful. We're so grateful, so grateful that you have been with us. We're going to go another we're going to go another half hour or so. And we hope that you'll stick around with us for a little bit while longer. I want to do this at the top of the hour tonight. I'm going to play the final little track off of this brand new project that you see in front of you. It's in the works. The final sessions. It's mainly going to be Dad's music. All of it's going to be Dad's music, where he sings these songs on the final session, literally, that he had with Eddie Cole. This was back in 2017, but Eddie was able to salvage. He had a computer glitch and lost all of Dad's vocals, every one of them. And I really prayed. I said, Lord, please, please let Eddie recover some of these. And he recovered all but four, miraculously. It was a miracle. And he was able, and what we've been able to do over the last couple of days is splice Daddy's vocal with me. And we're going to have a few songs. We can't have many, but we're going to have about five or six, I think, that I was able to sing with him on. And it meant a lot to me, even though it's retroactive. He's no longer with us tonight and so forth. I just want to say this. I just got word that my former father-in-law, Pat Weaver, has passed away. And he is the grandfather on Josh's mother's side, my oldest boys, tonight. And I want to send condolences to the Weaver family, Cindy, Millie, April. And we always hate to hear about these deaths. And Pat, I've known Pat for nearly 40 years, went back way, way back in the 80s. And very complicated situation with the family, but it is deeply saddened tonight to hear that he went on to be with Jesus. He'd been sick and just heard the news that he's gone on to be with the Lord today. And our prayers for the Weaver family. But I want to just say this, and I had to say it because if I forgotten it if I didn't say it, but this song here tonight, folks, is my dad's testimony. It's really all of our testimonies, and was one of the most important songs he ever sang. He always loved it. He sang this song everywhere he went. and I went with him to a homecoming about 3 years ago, and he sang this song, and it had me in tears, because he, throughout his life, Daddy was 50 years in the ministry, and when you're in the ministry for 50 years, folks, you're not going to get everything right, and Daddy didn't get everything right. I've not gotten everything right. None of us have gotten everything right. I never will forget telling my cousin here earlier this year, and he is the son of Dad's sister, and we were talking about our parents and how sometimes our parents are not perfect. And I was telling Reggie, I said, I've come to realize that we had two imperfect parents, my mom and my dad, but they were my parents, and to me they were perfect, even though they were imperfect. And I said, I realize that they're imperfect because I'm imperfect. And I appreciate the Lord bringing this man and my mom and letting these two be my parents, because I love and respect them so much. And I miss them so much tonight. And they will always be me. They're a part of them, each of them. I've got a lot of my dad in me. I certainly have got a lot of my mom in me. My mom would be proud of the Mac Files and the dumb foolery comments. Mom would probably be eating popcorn and shouting glory on that one. I can see her right now. I get it, honestly. Trust me. But I got a lot of him in me, too. And but this song that I'm about to play for you, it was one of his favorites. And it was hard to do with him, because it's my testimony, too, ultimately. And I thank God that he looked beyond my fault, and he's looked beyond your fault tonight, and he sees our need tonight. I want you to listen to this song. Hang on just a second. Let me stop that real quick. I want you to listen to this song tonight, folks, that my dad did. You can hear the original version. You'll hear the original version on the CD coming up. But this is a little special version that we did with Dad tonight, and I want you to let this bless you tonight. He looked beyond my fault, and he saw my need. Listen to the song.
Amazing grace shall always be my song of praise, for it was grace that bought my liberty. I do not know just why he came to love me so. He looked beyond my fault and saw my need. I shall forever lift mine eyes to Calvary to view the cross where Jesus died for me. How marvelous the grace that brought my fallen soul. He looked beyond my fault and saw my need. I shall to view the cross where Jesus died for me. How marvelous the grace that caught my fallen soul. He moved beyond and so my need.
He looked beyond my fault and saw my need.
We had more memories than years, like the time just disappeared. Life is like a flower that fades away. We won't always be apart. Someday I'll join you where you are. I know that this is true, for God's prepared a place. I'll see you at the house, there by the golden streets, just a stone's throw away, by the crystal sea. And just a little while, there'll be no need to grieve. So I won't say goodbye, I'll say so long for now. I'll see you at the house. Try to picture in my mind what it's like on the other side, where loneliness and tears cannot exist. I'll be counting down the days till we meet at the pearly gates. I know that I can make it, knowing this. I'll see you at the house, there by the golden streets, just a stone's throw away, by the crystal sea. And just a little while, there'll be no need to grieve. So I won't say goodbye, I'll say so long for now. I'll see you at the house. Together we will worship round the throne, and together will be known. I'll see you at the house, there by the golden streets, just a stone's throw away, by the crystal sea. And just a little while, there'll be no need to grieve. I won't say goodbye, I'll say so long for now. Just a little while, there'll be no need to grieve. So I won't say goodbye, I'll say so long for now. I'll see you at the house.
I'll see ya. I'll see ya at the house. That is a song that, who wrote that? The Lefevre Quartet, who's now defunct. They're no longer singing, sadly. But they recorded that. I heard that song about 2 years ago. It's a really powerful song by Mike and the group. We Hate Mike and Them Ain't Singing, and Precious Group, and so forth. Folks, we've just been grateful that you've been with us tonight on this Saturday Night Gospel Sing. And I want to play another song tonight off of our CDs and one or two more extras, and then we're going to get you out of here tonight. I want to remind you that we've got Sunday morning meeting time coming up in the morning at 10 o'clock. Now, do not make the excuse, McDonald, you kept us up too late Saturday night. We're going to get you out here at 10:30. That's 7:30 out west, 8:30 in the mountains, 9:30 central. So you got no excuse not to be here at church in the morning if you so attend our church or you so attend this. I know some of you don't have a church, and that's why you come. And then tomorrow night, we almost have a bigger crowd on Sunday night than we do Sunday morning. We're going to have a great service tomorrow night at 7 o'clock. I know we're going to do one or the other or both. We're going to pray for believers to be baptized in the Spirit tomorrow night. We're also going to have communion, perhaps. It's the first of the month to get back on track. And then I know we just had it a few weeks ago, but it was sort of late in the month because we had done something in June. For some reason, we had it twice. But anyway, we're going to probably have communion tomorrow night. And we're going to deal with the Holy Spirit tomorrow night in the teaching. As of right now, that's subject to change. But in the morning, I want to remind you, we're going to be dealing with the subject matter of biblical unity. It's not the title of the message, but that's what the theme is and the subject. Because there's a lot of confusion about what true unity is about. And you're hearing a lot of people push for unity. And it's not biblical. Most of what you're hearing tonight is false unity. But the Bible has a lot to say about unity, and you need to be with us in the morning. You need to be with us in the morning because you'll understand what the Bible has to say about it, not what man has to say about it, and it will definitely bless your heart in doing it. I'm going to come back over here to my screen. This song, our dear sweet friend from Down Under, Cleo, she's one of our moderators. Hang on just a second. I always do that. I always forget to turn these songs off, and then I have to turn them off here. This is for her tonight, her and her family's been dealing with their mother, Anna. Prayers for her tonight as we continue to worship the Lord, but continue to pray for Anna. We'll be praying for the sick in the morning as well, folks. So be with us at 10 o'clock Eastern on a Sunday morning meeting time broadcast. It's going to be a good day. We're going to have a great day of faith tomorrow. I feel it. This is for Cleo tonight. Just the mention of your name, Jesus. Just the mention of your name. Be blessed tonight.
Jesus, just the mention of your name. Flowers grow. The desert blooms again. It's like fire in winter cold, like pure precious gold. Jesus, just the mention of your name. Jesus, just the mention of your name. Flowers grow, the desert blooms. Like fire in winter cold, like pure precious gold. Jesus, just the mention of your name. Just like a lighthouse in the midst of a midnight storm. It's like a harbor to a ship
that's battered and so torn. Lord, it's like bread to a starving, empty heart, like water to a soul that's so parched. It's Jesus, just the mention of your name. Jesus, just the mention of your name. Flowers grow, the desert blooms again. It's like fire in winter cold, like pure precious gold. Jesus, just the mention of your name. Jesus, just the mention of your name. Jesus, just the mention of your name.
Scarred, and the auctioneer felt it was hardly worth his while to waste much time on the old violin, but he held it up with a smile. He said, "It sure ain't much, but it's all we got left. I guess we ought to sell it too. Oh, now who'll start the bid on this old violin? Just one more and we'll be through." And then he cried, "One, give me $1, who'll make it two? Only $2, who'll make it three? $3 twice, now that's a good price. Who's gonna bid for me? Raise up your hand now, don't wait any longer. The auction's about to end. Who's got for just $1 more to bid on this old violin?" Well, the air was hot, and the people stood around as the sun was setting low. And from the back of the crowd, a gray-haired man came forward and picked up the bow. He wiped the dust from the old violin and he tightened up the strings. And then he played out a melody pure and than the angels sing. And then the music stopped, and the auctioneer, with a voice that was quiet and low, he said, "Now what am I bid for this old violin?" And he held it up with a bow. Who'll make it two? Only 2,000. Who'll make it three? 1,000 twice, you know that's a good price. Come on, who's gonna bid for me? And the people cried out, what made the change? We don't understand. Then the auctioneer stopped and he said with a smile, it was the touch of the master's hand. There's many a man with his life out of tune, battered and scarred with sin, and he's auctioned cheap to a thankless world, much like that old violin. But then the master comes, and the old foolish crowd, they never understand the soul and the change that is wrought just by one touch of the master's hand. Oh, then he cried out, one, give me 1,000, who'll make it two? Only 2,000, who'll make it three? 3,000 twice, you know that's a good price. Come on, who's gonna bid for me? Cried out, what made the change? We don't understand. Then the auctioneer stopped and he said with a smile, it was the touch. Ooh, it was the touch of the master.
And he blessings just feel away somewhere and pray.
I just feel away. I just feel away.
Beautiful J.D. Sumner. J.D. Sumner and the Stamps, and I Just Steal Away and Pray. Well, did you have a good time tonight on this Southern Gospel Saturday night? We've gone 2.5 hours, and don't seem like we've gone 30, to be honest with you, 30 minutes. But, wow, this has gone by fast tonight. And we hope you've enjoyed the songs. I know we didn't get every single song in that we would have liked to have, but... That's why we mix it up every week and try to keep it a little fresh and not play the same songs every week. But there's a few favorites. We call it Showcase Favorites. So we hope you enjoyed that. And again, let me remind you folks, we'll be giving you details on this final session CD with my dad. And that'll be coming out hopefully in the next few weeks. I know the download and the stick drive will be available, but you'll enjoy this CD. It's going to bless your heart. There's a lot of good songs on it, and we're going to probably play in a few new ones off of that in the next coming weeks, because I know some of them you haven't heard him sing. And we're going to make sure that this gets out to the public, and it'll bless your heart. You could hear it in his voice that we're going to probably remix that. He looked beyond my fault. He was struggling that day to hit those high notes. And I'm actually going to play that song going out tonight from the Hymn Masters version, because the Hymn Masters basically was the group that he sang with back in the early 2000s, late 90s, and when his voice was right, and it blessed your heart. And I'm going to let that be our going out song tonight. He looked beyond my fault, and he saw my need. I pray that you'll be with us tomorrow night, or tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock, Sunday morning meeting time, tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, Sunday night meeting time. And I've just been grateful to have you on this Saturday night. This is sort of an extra show. We don't really do this every week. We try to, but, you know, we can't do it every Saturday because of obligations and things. And But the nights we do them, I tell you, it's a blessing to be with you and play this music. I love this music. I grew up in this music. And that's why we're doing this music. And we thank the Lord for giving us the ability and to help us to do these projects. It's not been easy. And I want to just thank him tonight for the grace and the provision to do them. And, you know, it's just a blessing. And I want to thank Chris Solomon tonight publicly. I appreciate my brother. He's my buddy. And he's become family to me. And he's always inviting me for dinner and just being a blessing to me. And he's just special family, him and Kim and Eddie Cole the same way. And I thank God that they brought them into my life. I thank God for Buddy Kopic. Buddy was the very first one that ever took time to cut an album for me. Didn't charge me a dime for it either. And then Eddie did the first Christmas CD for me back in 2015, I believe. And the rest is history. But God has brought me these people, and they've mentored me, and they've helped me do better singing. Eddie today was helping me. Chris helps me all the time. He challenges me. He don't let me just throw something on the wall and say, okay, that's good. He lets me know if I need to do better, and I appreciate that in him. I appreciate that in these men. But it's not about so much doing better and talent, folks. It's just the anointing. I just pray that these songs are anointed and that the Holy Spirit can move through these songs to touch your heart and soul. If it touches you up here, it don't do you no good. If it touches you right here, the Holy Spirit's in it, and that's when fruit will be brought from it. And if it brings you closer to Christ, if these songs, whether it's this CD that we do or my dad or anybody else, but these Southern Gospel songs on Saturday night, if they bring you closer to Christ, that's the purpose of why we do these things tonight. And if you're out there tonight and you don't know this Christ that we've been singing about, listening about, praising tonight, I pray before this night is out that you'll find him and make him your Savior and Lord. Neighbor, it's getting late. I cannot stress that enough. You hear me say it often on this program. It's getting late. It's time to stop playing church. It's time for the church to stop playing church. It's time for people to stop worrying about getting attention. And it's time that we get down to business and get serious about really making a difference for the kingdom of God. I mean that tonight very seriously. And it's time that we get this harvest in as quickly as we can. And we want to thank you for being part of this journey, because that's what the purpose of this show is, especially these faith shows. And we want to thank you tonight for that more than anything else. And we are grateful for you on this Saturday night Gospel Singing Showcase. I will see you in the morning, Lord willing. And as the old saying goes, the creek don't rise. Let me stop that one right there. Here's my dad tonight as we go out tonight. I really don't think of a better song to go out. Let me find it real quick. If you don't mind, give me 1 second. I thought I had it queued up, but I didn't. And it won't take me but 1 second here to find it. And let's see here. Where is that song? Hang on just a second. And it's right there. All righty. This is my father tonight, the Reverend Wayne McDonald. This is a much better version of what you just heard. But this is him back in the early 2000s. With his song of testimony, it's our song of testimony. It's our going out song tonight. He looked beyond my fault, saw my need. Be blessed if you ever. We're glad you're with us tonight. Put some fire in that house. I'll see you tomorrow morning. 10 o'clock, Sunday morning meeting time. Be blessed.
Amazing grace shall always be my song. Grace that bought my liberty. I do not know just why he ever loved me so. He looked beyond my fault and saw my need. I shall forever lift mine eyes to Calvary to
Satan, turn you from God and right. Just keep a moving, yes, moving, yes, moving. Along the way. A happy time is waiting us over there. Get ready for that meeting up in the air. Just keep a moving, yes, moving, yes, on along the way. Just keep a moving, yes, moving, along the good old gospel way. Glory waits just over there. Keep moving on the way. Oh, hallelujah, yes, praise the Lord. I want to meet you on that day. Just keep a moving, yes, moving on along the gospel way. Pressing on, there's wonderful joy up there with Jesus near. There's nothing to fear or dread. Just keep a moving, yes, moving along the way. Away from every pain and sorrow, we'll soon be free. We'll sing and shout, oh, what a glad jubilee. Just keep a moving, yes, moving. Along the gospel way. Just keep a moving, yes, moving, along the good old gospel way. And glory waits just over there. Keep moving